I'd like to close by sharing with you a dream I had as a child. Making snow may seem wild, but apart from a few facts, this is true. At 3 years of age, I found it quite hard, and now this magical creator has finished, and 20 years later, uses me, a stool, and a card. My family are all Eskimos, you know. Husky, but quite hip. Once gave me a very good tip. Mark, don't eat yellow snow. Tried making snow till I was sick. Using a cotton wool ball did nothing at all. Just made a mess and mucked up the trick. So sit back, all of you. Relax. Have no fear, as the snow will appear, making my dream come true.